Hey guys, Natalie Brunel reporting from downtown Sacramento. I'm actually in my live truck because I don't know if you've noticed, but it is scorching outside, and that's what we're talking to people about tonight, the heat. We stopped by the Raging Waters Water Park to see how people are cooling off there, and the water park told us they've had about 1,500 visitors daily, which is about twice what they're used to seeing this time of year. We also stopped by Capitol Mall, where preparations are underway for Pride Weekend, and a tent company there says they're sold out of tents for festivals for the next several weeks because of these temperatures. And we're also going to make our way to concert at the park just to see how people are dealing with the temperatures, how they're staying cool, and what they're doing to prepare for what's supposed to be a hot weekend. That's coming up tonight at 10 and 11 on KCRA 3 News.